The search for Bud Light's ultimate tailgater was all about the Sooners. When your team is ranked number one, everyone seems to be in a good tailgating mood. Even the lieutenant governor was having a good time sharing some special tailgating moments.
You know, I've been tailgating since I was in elementary school. My folks used to bring us up to the OU football games, and so this is just, a rite of passage, is being able to continue it on.
The lieutenant governor was right on key, tailgating with her former sorority. Not bad. Now just a football toss away from this tailgating camp. Could it be? Yes. Why, it's the Crimson Cruiser.
Huh? Is the ultimate tailgater in that bus? Is it?
Rob Goodner has been tailgating for 10 years on and around the cruiser, which features all the comforts of home.
Tracking satellite TV. This bus has neon lights, fog machine, train horn.
The Crimson Cruiser also had a few added attractions as well, like former player pictures and autographs, an OU steering wheel, a special toilet seat, and longhorns. Tailgating on Rob Goodner's Crimson Cruiser is one of the top tailgates on game day.
We usually get here on Friday nights, usually 4 or 5 o'clock on Friday nights, do a little tailgating Friday night early when no one's even here. Start on early, so we get here in the mornings, maybe 10, 11 o'clock on game days. It's an early game, we'll get here at 8 o'clock in the morning. Boomer Sooner, Boomer Sooner, Boomer Sooner, Boomer Sooner.